that's something that we didn't put much in the game the first half, so that would make it.
Usman, can you describe what Rudy Fernandez means for your team and maybe remember something you want when you watched him being a child?
For me, it's a legend. You know, I don't have words to describe him. You know, it's something, someone special, you know, throughout his whole career. I'm happy to share that room with him, you know, and I'm so proud of him.
What your coach told you when you started to lose heavily against Finland?
A lot of things. I can say here.
Last question, please.
Usman, you mentioned Rudy there. Like, was it Rudy that really got you guys fired up after when you were down heavy? Because it looked like he was the heart and soul of your team.
Yeah. He was. He was very angry with us, you know, because we didn't play as we got to play, you know, and he just talked a lot of words. I'm sorry, a lot of words to us, and that's how we got the win.
Okay, thank you, guys.
Thank you.